Inactive subscribers are those who don't open, click, or engage with your campaigns in any way. It's highly recommended to remove these subscribers from your list in order to drive up your open click rates. And also, by removing inactive subscribers, you're freeing up space in your current plan for new subscribers. To clean up inactive subscribers, navigate to the subscribers page and click the Cleanup Inactive tab. By default, the subscribers in this list have received more than 10 emails and have been inactive for at least 6 months. You can modify the settings of this filter right here. To remove these subscribers, you can simply click on the Unsubscribe Inactive button or save all of these inactive subscribers in a segment. Why save? Because this way you can easily find and send them a win back email campaign to try and, well, win them over again. Now let me quickly show you how to build a win back campaign. Add all the subscribers who haven't opened any of your emails in 6 months to a group called Inactive Subscribers. This group will be used in the trigger when a subscriber joins a group in an automation. So this is a re-engagement email automation. The first email should include a subject line that catches the subscriber's attention, such as, "We miss you," variable name, "so here's 20% off your next order." Remind them why they shopped from you in the first place by emphasizing what they can achieve with your products and why they need it. If an inactive subscriber has not opened or clicked the discount code link in the first email after a few days, you can send a second email to try to catch their attention once again. You could recreate the first email or offer a different incentive for re-engagement. Those who did interact with the re-engagement campaign can be removed from the group of inactive subscribers. All right, so this was an idea or a suggestion of what you should include in a campaign of this nature. Discounts, new products, and exclusive content just for those inactive subscribers to make them feel the FOMO, like they missed out big time when they ignored your emails.
It's up to you how many emails you choose to send your inactive subscribers, but I highly recommend not flooding them with content, especially if they're not opening it, because it could be considered a spam. Instead, it's best to remove these subscribers from your list.
To learn more about our win back strategy, check out the blog article tagged in the description section of this video.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.